Puso enter. If I catch you. Puso enter. If I catch you, I'm gonna hug you, doll. Okay? Guys, welcome to another vlog. Another week, another vlog. The consistency is unmatched. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, how are you? Please make sure that you are subscribing or consider subscribing, because like we're good, we're growing, we're real in this channel. And if you are returning, thank you so much, my doll, for always showing up for your girly. I just cut a vlog that was ongoing because I felt like it was just too long, and so that I can start this vlog. I'm driving back home right now from a BBS youth account launch. I have been invited as a content creator to witness, to learn, to eat, to interact, and I did that. We simply did that. It was so calming, so good, so insightful. Like, yo, I shout out the clips here because it deserves that. It deserves that. That event, everything was organized to its tee. I loved it so much. When you get in, you get checked in, you're given your card. It helps you to see that, you know what, now I have a card, I belong here, I've been invited. This is the card, this is my card, it has my name. You can see that it's written digital content creator and TikToker. I'm sure that maybe it's because they saw my content on TikTok. And I'm literally flabbergasted right now. The event was good. The food was rolling. The drinks, you can order anything you want. The ambience, you can vlog however you want. You can take pictures and take vlogs and everything. And I met this beautiful couple that I've watched before on YouTube. They are content creators, comedians, and I just love their lifestyle vlogs because they show us like what their daily lives are. And they were so good to me. We chilled, we took content together. And you know, with this event, if you're not with somebody, and it can be a little bit lonely if you are at somebody who would always want to, who would want to hang out with people and talk. It would be lonely if you, I would have come here and they're not interacted with anybody. But I met them, they were so good to me, and I was so good to them also. And we took each other's content and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm going back home. Our water is about to finish, so I think I have two if not one bottle here. I'm gonna refill it before I can go home, so that I have at least enough water for the day. Maybe we can go back and refill more bottles later. When we get home, we're going to unbox this gift.
Back. I'm so tired. When I got to the car when I got to the car, I immediately wanted to take out this wig, and I remembered when I'm in my wig era and I can take it off. I just want to stay with it until maybe for 3 days, then I'll reinstall it. So we're stuck with this wig. I'm just gonna have to get used to it. So, yo, I can't wait to finish talking to you guys and take off my bra and take off my makeup and sleep before I can go and take my daughter from school. But anyways, I'm back home and we are unboxing. I'm so eager to see what is inside. Let me drink water first. First of all, the bag. Love it. I've used to have this kind of a bag before. Like, maybe you can use this for a shopper bag or like anything. Let's see. Austin Bluetooth headphones. I've never had a headphone in my life. Oh my god. Oh my god. A whole headphones? I can block out. Oh my god. I'm studying gym next year. How did you, BBS back? How did you know? How did you know? They're so sleek. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is my first ever like headphones. Wow. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. And then they have, what is this for? I don't know what this one is for, but I'm sure that this one I use it to charge it. Oh my god, this is so thoughtful. Thank you so much, BBS Bank, for this thoughtful gift. Is it anything? Oh, okay. It's not the only thing. Oh my god, we have a notepad, a very cute one for that sake. I'm not sure what we're supposed to use this one. This is so slick. It's giving, I'm that girl who takes notes of very important stuff. Love it so much. And a pen, a purple pen, BBS Bank pen tape. Come on ahead. Yeah, that is all, guys. So thoughtful. Being invited to events. We are there now. We are invited to events now. We receive goodie bags. Wow. God is so good. I think I might want to unbox for TikTok. So let me just put it back. Put it back inside. When I got it, I was like, I don't want to see what's inside. And I'm gonna keep this forever, by the way. This is gonna be like my second tag of my content creation. The first one, of course, is the YouTube event tag. This one has my name. It is Wayizwe Makgalala, content creator, TikToker. And do you know that slick thing they did? We scan here and then we got like the menu, the food and the everything, and then we could order. So cute. Let me show you guys the YouTube one. This is the YouTube one. Please don't laugh at my handwriting. It said YouTube Shorts, YouTube made for you. This is the YouTube one. So I have the BBS Bank on the YouTube. I just want to thank God and encourage you, if you're a content creator watching this, is that please keep posting. Like, it's not going to thin air. People are seeing out there. And so many companies are hiring marketing managers, and marketing managers are doing the most, you know. I don't want to talk a lot, guys. Let me take all of this and sleep.
I'm going to get my daughter from school. Hey guys, nna motho ke a ba a nkgwedisa koloi yala ke e tshabang batho. Koloi e ke e tshabang mo. Ha ke sure. Ebile ke tsamaya ka back road. One thing happened, like it's this car. What is happening to the lighting? What is wrong with the lighting? When I get a hazard, like my hazard in my car, they're on my right. In this car, the hazard is on the left. So I had to go with the back road so that I can figure it out before I can go to the main road. See what the Lord has done.
See what.
probably this car will be so good for vlogging because like the lighting, it has a rooftop. But if I buy this kind of car, I'll need to get used to how fast it can get. But anyways, so if you guys here, I'm waiting for my man to come and help me out, because even though I came here to fix the car, I don't know what the problem is. I don't know anything about alignments and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna wait here and chill. Probably turn off the thing.
At some point I couldn't vlog because it's too hot, and but anyways I'm done. Like the time is about 12 o'clock. Today I'm getting busy helping my brother to fix his car. I'm currently at Square Mart Mall and I got a few stuff. I just got a yogurt, strawberry and noodles, and I picked out this drink here. It is a zero carbs. I'm currently on a very strict diet. It is a premium whey protein isolate and collagen peptide beverage, 20% protein, finally L-glutamine, free from sugars and fat and lactose. It's a very healthy drink, and also it helps with your energy because I see here Hare had a spot, a solution spot. So I'm just gonna have it so that when I get home I don't sleep, because haike robala usually na when I sleep during the day, I'm going to find it so difficult to sleep at night. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I talk to you. I got Nikki Leko. But that's where I got some few stuff. But I think I showed you guys. I also got my daughter a dress because they are having like this graduation thingy party, and they're going to be and stuff like that. So I got her this dress. I didn't have so many options. I didn't go looking because like I didn't have time, but I became like a that dress. I got a cup, a cute girl cup, but yeah. So yeah, I think we should test it together.
It has a very different, a totally different texture, taste. Like it's something that I would want to drink in very big quantities. Okay, I'm not drinking.
like itimoche, like kana esa topela what it means to, like maybe sugar, or maybe I'm used to drinks that has so much sugar, and when I'm drinking this I feel like it doesn't have enough sugar, but I shouldn't be looking for sugar because now we're doing zero carbs. But anyways, I love it. It's okay. I can buy it again and I can drink it because this is like the ocean options that I have.
Day in the vlog. So today it is a Tuesday. It is another week. Not another day. I just woke up, as you can see. And today I'm going to take off my strip lashes because I want to reinstall or redo them tomorrow. Oh, Saturday I have a graduation thing for true school, and Sunday it is my man's birthday. And I wanna slay the looks. So I'm gonna install my lashes for that. I really wanted to install them today, but I just wanna give my eyes a little bit of break. Not that they need a break. They don't need a break. These lashes, you won't get bothered. They don't bother you. It's like you're only wearing your natural lashes. The lashes were coming off so easily now because I had something like Vaseline on my eyes for the night. So I'm just gonna take them off. It's not painful. It's just okay. That is it. Back to my bare face, back to me. And I'm gonna wash my face. What is on the agenda is that I want to put up a post about the available stock that I have. Secondly, after I do that, I post it on Facebook and then I promote the post so that it can reach many people. Secondly, I wanna, and then I'm going to hit the city. I also have to meet this creator, Nimisa Asante. I want her to create a little bit of content for me, for my business, and help me like to reach more people. She is a UB student, and I know that I want to get customers from UB because I'm selling mostly clothes that youngins can relate to. So that is the cause of the day today. I don't know anything else. I will let you guys know. Today is going so slow, more than I imagined. I'm currently having breakfast. The last clip I was showing you guys. I'm just gonna chill in bed and eat and look at the messages, see what my customers are saying, so that I can map, like I can map where I go from here. And yeah, this is my hair. I'm a wee girly now. Hey.
So I don't know how to wear this wig right now. Are you guys crooked? I don't know how to wear it, but one thing is for sure, I don't want this wig on my face. And yeah, I just want it off of my face because it's hot. Yesterday was 38. Today I wonder how hot it is gonna be. I don't know how the wig girlies do it, but give me pointers, give me advices on how to do it, because I'm gonna be a wig girly. I think the whole of festive season, I don't have any, any idea on what to do. Or I think I just want to be a wig girly. Hey, I want to be a wig girly.
I decided to use this thing here. I got it yesterday from the same, to just hold my hair up, you know, because it's hot. I don't want anything touching my neck. I don't want anything touching my face.
Guys, now I'm going to meet with the girl that I said I was gonna meet to gift some stuff from my store so that she can promote my page and my items. I'm currently at the gate and she says she's coming, so I'm waiting for her here, and then from here I'm just going to go and wait somewhere for more clients to call and confirm delivery or pick up.
Then Bagin is working doing deliveries. Somebody just complimented my plastic, like, no, plastic out in pen. Oh no, pretty little, but like, this is my business, plastic. It is different, and it's different because I got it also from China. So, yeah. Adimala, Kyota Moroj, Kyota Moroj, Kyota Moroj.
I would
love to see you on my channel. Say hi.
Hi guys.
Say hi to her.
Oh, hi.
Did she give you her name?
She told me her name. I forgot. I don't want to say girl with the blonde hair. But yeah.
She had blonde hair. Okay.
It's so rude that I forgot her name.
But it's okay. What about comment?
Yes, comment. Yes, please comment. Yeah. Your name. Please comment your name. Hi, I'm going to make a vlog mainly for you because.
Please.
That's, you're motivating me.
What's
it again? Like, I
want to do
it. I'm telling you. Like, I wasn't even thinking about it.
You what? Know? The vlog?
Yes.
Do you have. Oh, can I? You have a new phone now?
Yeah, I have a new phone, so I don't have an excuse.
Yeah.
I was saying that to her, like, I
think. I'm with my friend. Her.
I mean,
She just arrived.
Literally.
From the United Kingdom, but for
10 seconds ago.
From snow to the heat. So yeah, I just wanted to say hi and just let you know that Uthilesh is here, because you guys have been seeing her on my vlogs.
and my dog here.
Timmy.
Had the trouble with me.
Oh, trouble had me.
They know her.
Coming to station is a real spot. I've been trying to dodge people from taking me pictures without me wanting pictures. At home. Rail park.
I just want to come here and do an unboxing of the things that I got for myself. I told you guys that I want to start gym next year, so I got some stuff for gym. And first thing first, we're going to start. This is an Aloe hairband. Aloe is an active wear brand, and I've been seeing it around, and I have fallen in love with it so much. So it's one brand that I'm just gonna purchase. When I for gym stuff. So. Basically, this is the tag. Literally just Aloe. This is the hairband. I love the fact that the quality is good, and also the material. It's none other than other materials that I've experienced with the hairbands. And yeah, and the reason why I got this hairband also is that I'm in my wig era. Okay, this doesn't look good. Let me take it off. I'm in my wig era, and when I go to the gym, I would want to put something over my wig, over my lace, so that it doesn't, you know, I don't sweat it out. And then another thing, talking about wigs, I also got myself a very long wig. I'll just put a clip here. You guys would have seen it on the birthday vlog, on my man's birthday vlog. That's the wig that I got. And also I got this melting bands. I've been wanting this melting bands for so long. I got the melting bands in a delete too, and the other one I've already used. I love that you don't have how boring or stuff like that. But I have to tie it in the bag, and it's just a hard work. So I just, you know, clip it and done. So when I said I'm in my wig era, I did not lie to you guys. And now, and also when we're talking about Aloe, guess what I got? I also got an Aloe. They say it's a shopper totes, but I'm gonna use it for gym. And I've also seen the US and UK guineas using it for gym. So this is how it looks. You flip it on the other side, click it on the other side, and this is how big it is. Yeah, I know. I'll put a picture here to just show you guys the vision. This is how big it is. Yeah, I love it. I got it before for a client. I have a favorite client. This girl loves things as much as I do. And I've gotten an Aloe gym set. Let me get something for my lips. But I got it in a large. I thought the sizes are gonna be small, because that's always what I've experienced buying from China. So I got it in a large, and it was large. So I got myself a bonnet. This is how it looks. It's super big. I love the fact that you can tie it and you cannot tie it. It's, you know, it fits my head so well. I can tie it, you know. If I have my wig on and I want it to stay in place, I can tie it. I can not tie it. So yeah, it's a little bit dirty here because I've worn it before, and I'm done with the other stuff. I got myself some sunburns. I'm super excited. That's not, you know, you guys know the sunburns. You guys know them. So finally, I'm just gonna throw the boxes away now that I have boxed them. I'm gonna remove this. I'm gonna remove this. Okay. I guess I had New Balance. Yes. So this is how they look. I got the New Balance 502. Let me just keep them off. So yeah, this is how we look. This is how we look. This is how we look. This is the 532. I think I'm gonna wear the New Balance today. Wear the skirts. Anyways, thank you guys so much. That's the end of my haul, little haul that I got for you. And yeah, if you want to purchase any of the stuff that you saw, you can click the link in my description box right away. And yeah, I will help you purchase the things that I got. Thank you guys for watching. Please check home big or have you liked the vlog? Have you commented? If you have not commented, comment a butterfly emoji. You've reached this far, comment a butterfly emoji. Let me see that you are the realest. Okay, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys on another vlog. Bye.